Hello students, hope you all are good. I am Pritha ma'am here. Again I have come back with another video. So before going to start this video, this is my request to everyone, if you have any doubts, feel free to ask me by giving your comments in the comment section. So as I earlier explained about the chapter 2, that is computer memory, right? So up to primary memory I think I have discussed. So before going to the more discussion about this chapter, today I want to just clear about the syllabus, whatever the syllabus and the marks distribution and the exam procedure. So today in this video I will clear about all these things. So first let me tell about the syllabus.
So first thing is, first chapter that will not be in your syllabus. So we will start from chapter number 2. So chapter number 2, computer memory. Chapter number 3, managing files and folders in Windows 10. Chapter number 4, more on Logo. Chapter number 5, repeat command and procedures in Logo. And chapter number 10, that is Internet, a useful tool. That will be for half yearly examination or midterm examination. Okay. Next is, so half yearly examination, the chapters are 2, 3, 4, 5 and 10. Next is annual examination. So the chapter number 6, editing and formatting text in the Microsoft Word 2013. Chapter number 7, useful features of Microsoft Word 2013. Chapter number 8, introduction to Microsoft PowerPoint 2013. And chapter number 9, arranging slide using views in Microsoft PowerPoint 2013. These are the chapters for annual examination. I think I'm clear to you. That is chapter number 6, 7, 8 and 9 for annual. Clear? Next, come to the marks distribution of the exam. First is midterm examination. That is, total marks will be 50 marks. Online test, that is completely MCQ based, that is of 40 marks. Okay, online test that will completely MCQ based of 40 marks. Means there will be 40 questions. Each questions have 1 marks. Next is 10 marks of assessment work. And whatever the class performance you have done, based on that you have 10 marks. Okay, the total is 50 marks. Same for final term examination also. Online test of 40 marks, that will be of MCQ based, and 10 marks of assessment work, and on class performance, however you are going in the practical class and however you are going in theory class, based on that you will get marks on 10. So total is 50 marks. So these are the marks distribution. Next, let's come to the part of how we give the exam procedure. You are in the now class 4, you have given the exam already in class 3 through online, right? So same procedure will same in the class 4. That is, first you have to go to Google page. Then there, as you can see here, first you have to write the scmemorialschool.com, this website, in the new tab. As you can see here, in this tab I have written scmemorialschool.com. clear? Next you will go to this page. After writing this one, you will go to this page. Here, as you can see, there are 3 options: download, requisition form, login and admission status. So we will click on login. Then the page, another page will come, that is this one. Okay, here you have to put the login ID and the password. As you can see, I have written ID here, that is 18-0618. Same like you have also a ID, okay, in your iCard, that you have to put here. Okay, and password will be same. If your ID 12-3056, that is your password and that is your ID. Same like here. So as station you will select 2022-2021. Then after click on login, you will go to this page. Then you can see on the top of the right corner, there is welcome and your name. Here one name is showing you, as you can see. So, and here you can see your attendance also. Next, in the left, you can see left side, here is the option exam center. You have to click here, and then you can see another option, that is attempt exam. When you click on the attempt exam, then a window will open. Here it will ask for the question set ID, and this question set ID will be given by your invigilator only on the exam day, not before that day.
I think this is clear to you. Still, then if you have any doubts, then feel free to ask me. So let's stop here today. Next day we will learn something new. So till then, have a nice day. Stay safe and healthy.